Hi, I'm stuck in my friend's car. The AC is running, so thank God. He's in an audition, and he told me to just be in and out, and I don't know what to do. I think he's left. What are my legal options? Can I keep his car? Can I just leave? I'm scared. What if he just left? What if he ran away and just, maybe the car's mine now? What do? My battery's running out. His charger doesn't work. That's like being in prison.